Hello everybody, this is RedGamer75. Welcome back to Let's Play The Legend of Zelda Skyward Sword. Now we are near the boss, but before I fight the boss, just like last dungeon, I might take the chance and break my shield. Yeah, what can break my shield? Well, this is the last room in the dungeon, before the boss. Oh no, I fell in the lava. Didn't fall in that time. That's not gonna work. Definitely not. Ah! I'm hit! I'm low on health. Is there any hearts under there? Yes! Two hearts! Two hearts! Four hearts. Please blow up at the right spot. Yes, got it. How do I break my shield? Guess we're gonna have to get in front of the boulder and break it. I'll break my shield, then I'll be able to get to the boss fight. This is probably the key. Now let's go down here. The boulder. This might be able to break my shield. Break the shield, please. Wait, what? It killed me too! What? No way!